So today we're going to the opening of State Farm Arena.
The Atlanta Hawks may soon have the coolest home court in the NBA.
It's a $192 million project.
Killer Mike's Barbershop at a bar.
I want courtside season tickets now.
Going to an Atlanta Hawks game is one of my bucket lists.
The home of the Atlanta Hawks now has a new name, State Farm Arena.
We've always needed the Hawks as a community asset in search of a championship.
You bring this breath of fresh air for the city. This is one of the big steps in moving forward.
This is about how we can engage with the Hawks organization in community efforts.
Thank you to the Atlanta Hawks. Thank you to State Farm. And we are grateful for all that you are doing in our city.
This is what you call an extreme makeover.
Down here celebrating the opening of a new Hawks arena. There's actually not a game. It's just they're inviting all the people to come out and see the new look building.
How do you think the Hawks gonna do this year?
I think they're gonna do well. I know they're still rebuilding.
Alright.
They're a young team. I think they'll make a pretty big jump from last year.
Well, how do you think about the Hawks gonna do this year?
We love the Hawks.
We love the Hawks. That's all it is. Just love. Alright, cool.
Absolutely committed to the success of the Hawks